success for me way back when was having something to eat, mm-hmm. you know, was, you know, having a meal on the table, being able to know that my brothers and sisters would eat that day. And so that was a successful day, you know, if you got something in your belly. I mean, you wouldn't know that today looking at me, but, you know, that's the reality. I mean, at the end of the day, really it was, did I survive that day? Did I eat that day? That would be how I define that. Yeah. A different life, a different way of looking at things, different perspective on things. And back then it was just getting through the day and hope that your belly wasn't too hurting from, you know, lack of something in it.